Thank you, Wanda, for doing this testimonial.
You're welcome.
So I know you're here with your mom. So how did you guys find our office?
One day after taking my mom to the neurologist that she's been seeing for quite some time and being disappointed about what he said about her condition and about, you know, there's no other treatment that can help her, I started to Google on the internet and I came up with one testimony of one of your other patients. And that's how it all happened. I sent you guys an email, and next you know, then the next day your office called me and I was so happy and thankful. That's how it came about.
Good. How long has your mom been receiving treatment here?
She started at the end of February of this year.
Okay, so about what, 3 months almost?
Yeah, almost 3 months.
How long was it when you started seeing results?
It took a little bit because she had so many things that the doctor said were affecting her. So I would say maybe within a month and a half, because you had to get her used to eating a certain way. But after that time, I noticed my mom had more energy and she was happier. Like, I was actually seeing my mom smiling for the first time in a long time. And that, to me and to my family, was a blessing. We knew we were in the right place.
That's good. Did you take her to any other doctors before this?
Oh, yeah. I had taken my mom to, like, I think 2 or 3 different neurologists. And everything was always the same thing. They just wanted to add more medication to her. And as it is, my mom is a petite person, and the medication wasn't doing anything better. I felt that it was still the same. Actually, I felt that it was even worse because she didn't want to eat, and when she did eat, she was always in pain. Her stomach was always hurting, so I never thought that it was doing anything better for her until now.
Okay, and what are the top 3 to 5 things that have changed for her?
One of the things that we see as a whole, as a family, is energy. She has energy. She has desires. She wants to do things now with me or with my sisters. My mom used to go to church a lot, and when she got really sick, she stopped doing that. And since she's been treating here, she goes to church. And she actually tells my sister, "Oh, come and pick me up." She didn't have that motivation before, and that's great. I'm so grateful for that.
Okay. And how have those changes helped her life? She's able to spend more time with her family, be a little bit more active, do more stuff around the house?
All of the above. Actually, today before coming to the session, it was so cute to go to my mom's and my dad's apartment and see her vacuuming. And doing laundry. She was not doing that, let's say, like 6 months ago. That wasn't even on her thought. Now she does it all the time. So her energy level is really high, and that's great to see. It makes me smile.
And how's your outlook on her current health and her health in the future?
Since she started seeing Dr. Farley, it's more positive. I see that a lot of the things that affected my mom, aside from her condition because she has Parkinson's, aside from that, eating healthier, eating clean the way the doctor suggested and what the plan that he has her on has helped her a lot. There's a few things that she's not happy with because she sees that she's lost weight, but I tell her all the time, you might have lost weight, but look, you have energy, you have desires, you have things that you didn't have before. So you always have to look at the positive side. We do as a family. So, you know, it's something that she is learning little by little. But just today, she was smiling and she was happy to come for the treatment. So it's a good thing.
That's good. And lastly, would you recommend our office to other people and why?
Already have. I took her to the neurologist the last time, which is something I want to put in this testimonial. My mom has been seeing the same neurologist for a long time. He actually recommended, before I found Dr. Farley, this office, He recommended the DBT, which is the treatment where they go into the brain and they put the stimulator, which will help her manage her shakes. And when I took her to see him maybe like 3 weeks ago, he did a test that he used to always do for my mom. Since seeing Dr. Farley, he noticed a change when one of the things that he says is for her to put her arms like this. And every time she used to do it before, she would start to shake. This time she put her arms out and she stayed steady. He had to wait, I kid you not, like 5 minutes. And he was just like, okay. Then he had to do another test, which was like doing this, the tapping. And before, she used to tap and immediately her body would start to shake, her hands, not this time. And then the last one was her standing up by herself to walk. And I heard him tell his assistant or the other nurse, wow, even her balance is good. So to me, that was testifying that we did the right thing in bringing her here to Dr. Farley. So in the doctor's office, I gave somebody else Dr. Farley's business card on the down low. So I'm already putting the word out there for people to come here.
That's good, Wanda. We really appreciate it.
Well, I appreciate Dr. Farley and all you ladies, because you all did a wonderful job, and I appreciate it, and God bless you all.
Thanks, Wanda.
You're welcome.